everyone, I'm Marina from Yes to Tech, and welcome back to my channel. Have you been wondering how to outline a picture for thumbnails on YouTube? In this video, I'll show you how to add a white outline effect to make a border on your image. By the end of this video, you'll know exactly how to outline images to make a YouTube thumbnail so that your YouTube thumbnail stands out in YouTube search. If you're excited about this video, make sure you like this video, hit the subscribe button, and the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. And with that said, let's jump right in. We'll be using Canva to outline a picture for thumbnails on YouTube. If you don't have a Canva account yet, make sure to click on the link in the description box below to create one for free. After you've logged into your Canva account, click on the search bar and search for YouTube thumbnail. Click on the first option that populates, and then select the blank template. If you haven't already, import the photo you want to add a white outline effect to by clicking on Uploads from the left-hand side panel, Upload an image or video, locate the photo from your computer, and then click on Open. Drag and drop that photo onto your design. For the purposes of this video, I'll be using a generic photo from Canva's photo library. Since we want to add an outline of just the person, we first need to remove the background of this photo. To do so, click on Effects up top, and then on Background Remover. Just as a side note, this is a Canva Pro feature, which you can try out for free by clicking on the link in the description box below. For a more detailed overview of how to remove photo backgrounds, make sure to watch my video on how to remove a background in Canva. I'll leave the link to it in the description box below. Now that this picture's background has been removed, which we can verify by adding a colored background to this YouTube thumbnail, it's time to outline the picture. To do so, right-click on your picture without the outline and copy and paste it so that you have two versions of the same photo. Click on the second version and then on Effects up top and under the Duotone effect, select Mono. Now click on the filter options on top of the Mono effect and change both the highlights and the shadows to white and then click on Apply. Reposition the second picture version so that it's on top of the first version, and then slightly enlarge it. Click on Position up top, and send the second version of the photo backwards so that it becomes a white outline effect of your photo in your YouTube thumbnail. Add any elements to your YouTube thumbnail as you wish, such as additional photos, elements, and text. And once you're done customizing your YouTube thumbnail with an outlined picture, rename your Canva design up top . Click on Download, and then click on Download once more to save it to your computer.
If you're serious about adding an outline to a picture for thumbnails on YouTube, make sure you check out our free cheat sheet with 9 brilliant tools that you should use below this video to learn more about how to save time and boost your productivity in your online business. Make sure you comment below and let me know if you'll be using this white outline effect for your YouTube thumbnails. If you liked this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below for new videos every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern. As you wait for my next video to go live, check out these two videos I have right here, and I'll see you in my next video.